Hey guys, Vlogmas. Vlogmas day 10, I believe.
No one said I had COVID, babe.
Do you guys have the elves on the show?
What the hell is this parking? We're on our lunch break and we got Dunkin' because we're healthy queens. And I fucking ate like the school pizza too. Yeah, nothing really fun right now. I just can't stay at school. There it is. There's the boys that we met. Like, I don't even remember when we met them. Actually, yeah, in like March-ish. You don't have to take of
me. We're not like this pressure of the vlog camera.
It is. No, and you can't see the hood when you're driving. It's like so hard to.
I'm like,
yeah, literally.
This thing's like difficult too. It's
I know, when I first started driving this, I was like, what the hell is this? Why can't it just be straight down?
Yeah, this is really hard to get
but now I'm so adjusted to it.
Than
yeah.
A normal car. You would never
do waste a crisis. See, like, not driving. It's fun.
Wait, if we're like stop and go traffic, they're like, I could definitely drive this.
Yeah, literally, that's what it's gonna be at the light show.
And then I just won't drive back home, I'll just pull over at the end of it.
Yeah, literally, you could just put it in park for like 2 seconds and we'll switch seats.
Fuck, fucking shit.
I'm stressed. Is
if no one more surprised than me. See, I really like it when people drive me around. I just can order them.
I'll practice. I'll continue
like, go there. Yeah, it really is good practice.
What time is it? 10:32, we're good.
Yeah, we've got to. Fixin' makes me come. Nah, it's not.
Good. Just some old guy.
Ain't no one more surprised than me. Yeah, seriously. Let's see if she comes to a good stop. Ah, gorgeous. Oh, a little jolt. What the hell is this parking? Over the line, and I literally like parked further from the yellow. So that Angie parked here, so that she wouldn't be on my ass, and then Dennis steals it, and she got mad, and he parked shitty. Yeah.
Trying to drive the cost of products down by driving up demand. So if they increase demand for an electronic product, when you increase demand, what happens? The cost of solar panels has gone down like maybe, I could guess, 20 times. Right? 20 times cheaper
Let's
than it was 15 years ago.
Pay for your Wi-Fi and phone bill, or is that paid for as well?
Taxes.
He has like $1,000 in taxes. The average cost of solar panel installation in New York ranges from $12,000 to $16,000. Yeah. And yours is free.
Well, no. The
paid for.
Federal government pays for 30% of that. The state government pays for 25% of that. Oh. So go to your group, finish that lab, and we're gonna turn that in.
Oh my
god.
Welcome to physics class. I was supposed to make like 3,000, but I literally made like 2,000.
Yeah, because
they take
your money.
All my money for taxes.
Okay.
I don't know.
Oh, we have this child too. They just stop.
Wait, why is your camera on?
Because I'm recording this.
I know exactly, that's why you want to come in the vlog. She makes a vlog every year. No, okay, it's really fun. Yeah, they're entertaining, they're really fun. I'm gonna do it at another basketball game later too. Okay, let's stay focused. We are. Let's stay focused. You can sit there. We are. It does spin. We got cute my sweatshirt is. I love it. You're not disturbed, but I'm like too hot, but I'm going to be making cinnamon buns like from scratch, so this should be interesting. They low-key take a long time. I don't know how long. Did I say that? How long this is gonna take? Might take a decent amount of time. And it says you have to let the dough sit and like rise for an hour and then continue. And I've had this butter and eggs out for like 2 days. So it should be pretty room temperature. I feel like this vlog wouldn't even be entertaining. I don't even know if I really want to make these. I don't think I'll vlog it.
I'm at the game, but we're in the weight room because they're practicing it early and they want to get some extra reps in because they're just dedicated.
Dedicated.
Okay, Katie, okay.
I'm on your bench.
with the boys at the gym.
How much? Just the one.
We have
a
little,
but
like, I don't get many reps
in.
Yeah, I know, even with that, it's
gonna get
a lot of reps
in. I like that shirt. Catch a vibe, yeah, I had to put it on. Bought a two-seater, yeah, we heading for the sun. Shawty got my heart, I ain't tripping for the funds. Yeah, I won't start, I ain't tripping, I'm a stun. Oh, oh, living lively. Everybody trying to ride my wave, they can ride me. Pull up in a foreign to the curb, looking icy. I ain't never stressed about a fit, I'm a hype beast. Yeah, want more friends, there's a problem. I be living.
Why these plates don't want to wear?
Focus and it's so zoomed in. Maybe not. There we go, now it's working. Should I like put it right there?
Okay, but. You can cut it more. Yeah, lucky. You actually have to cut it more.
Oh, no, I'm
gonna cut it. No. Because if I cut a t-shirt, you'll yell at me. No. Jeremy's probably never made
ginger
toast
before.
Fred, you didn't disassemble like I fucking told you. Why the fuck didn't you just put it on here?
Bye.
Goodbye. Emma and Jeremy are just like done with us. Except I don't want to go home. I mean, not that I was actually gonna like drop you at your house.
I'm there. The thing.
Oh, where's the camera?
Yeah.
The woman was too stunned to speak.
What's this going for?
Hey. YouTube.
Yeah.
No. 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 Get rid of them. Get rid of it. Get rid of the video.
You put it on the bottom of that too. Come on, does the boss really move?
What the fuck?
How the fuck do you think it stays off?
Putting the house.
Wait, and then you have to put. Oh, yeah,
this is on the side. What is that? Stop pouring it. What is this?
Stop! Put it. You idiot!
Look, literally, you're the idiot. What the hell is heating? This looks sloppy as hell.
How does anyone believe in Santa?
Wait, we use
live. You're actually so good at it, Brandon.
Congratulations! Did you see your fucking card? I don't know.
This is sarcasm. I saw this thing if you melt sugar, like it like holds it together really good.
Oh, I've seen that. No, you have to do it on those sides.
We don't put it on the other. They're not gonna stay.
Oh wait, yeah.
Okay, now this needs to dry for a second before we do the roof.
Looks like a Christmas tree.
Get it in.
You know how much that's gonna cost?
Two whole pages are missing.
It's so much easier to really put it up. Down. You're wasting so much.
Sorry, can't
did I ask? Here you go. Yes, we are. You never think you're gonna have enough new extras.
But you can't do it all the way up there because this needs to come so they need to meet in the middle like that. You're squishing the house because the house is gonna
Bryn Johnson. No. Stop! I like that part. Fine. I'll put the kids so bad.
And never met.
And you know something.
And no, I know the whole Grinch though. Adopted,
but you didn't know I was born.
Megan likes
to know. So I'm here now. I found you, Daddy. And guess what? I love you. I love you. I love you. This isn't even dry yet. I'm really doing that. Where should we put the chimney?
It's not supposed to dry, Brim, when you put these on.
No, I'm talking about the roots.
It's me.
I'm just gonna. Dead design.
Emma.
Why is she heavy like I'm a dog or something?
What are you doing?
I'm
doing
what you did before.
It's for the chimney.
I better not.
Oh.
Where do you want to go to college? Because you said, oh, I don't want to go anywhere before.
What?
Do you actually?
You want
to
go?
Well, we got accepted tonight.
It's cold.
I'm just watching it on the camera.
Yeah,
can I see the box?
Oh, yes. Oh, shit.
What? This is the door part. You gotta break it. Excuse you.
That's some moite.
What does that mean? A moite? Moite?
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. Where's the snail?
Emma heard her neighbor
game. What's the fish in me now? You moved it?
Katie moved it. Can you just delete that whole club, please?
Yeah. Are you enjoying the view?
You are very good.
I'm literally just sitting here doing this by myself. Butter popcorn or rotten egg? Butter. I don't know. Hello. Vlogmas day 11, I believe. Is today the 11th? Yes, it is. It has gone by so fast. And we're gonna go to the light show. I think it might just be Katie and Jeremy and I, but we'll see.
Oh my God, look. Why is it like zoomed in? Why is it driving Prince car, part two? Why are you turning that off?
Is this entertaining?
Yes, we're so entertaining. Play Christmas music. Can you try Christmas?
I can't.
Just try one more time.
Isn't this Christmas music? Fall.
Yeah, but it's 106.7, so it's not like we can't play songs we know.
And thank you for listening to
No one wanted to hear. Shut up. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
You're so mean.
I'm just kidding.
There's no seats back there.
I'm telling your mom.
I don't want to get a ticket. Edge, can you drive?
Stop.
Get a ticket.
Are you sad? Why are you sped?
There's no seats. I don't want to get in trouble for that.
Yeah. Who's gonna get you in trouble? Are you sped? Like, Katie,
everyone does it.
This girl is dumb. Isn't
just drive. It's fine.
Blow the smoke.
I'm stressed.
Why do you want the seats up? We're not gonna get a ticket. And it's my car, so I'll take the ticket. And I'm not gonna get a ticket.
Oprah, I'm getting all these pictures now.
Was it your head?
How long did you wait for me? 40 minutes.
Yeah, bad.
What?
I'm joking.
Like 10, maybe.
Toodaloo-da-loo-da-loo-da-ding-dong-ding.
Oh my gosh, it smells so good.
Boom.
Guys, sit down.
Snacks and drinks.
No. Oh. Yay! Praise the Lord.
Shut the
I swear to God.
He said snacks and drinks, idiot.
Oh. Like, what the fuck?
Girl, why'd you say praise the Lord?
I thought he was like a preacher.
Yeah.
I don't do that.
What?
Why are there blue lights behind us? I'm on the police, Katie. They realize.
Guys, shut the fuck up.
It's not funny.
They have blue headlights,
you dumb. No, there's literally a booth up here, so do you have the ticket ready?
Yeah, it's right here.
Okay.
I'll add it to Apple Wallet. And knock it off.
Turn it off!
You're distracting me.
Neon.
That's a
Jeremy, what's up?
Oh, good. It's
nice. Queen. Guys!
Sorry, stop it,
yo! I've been practicing.
We can't put this in the video.
What?
No. That was a funny joke, though. Like for the memories. For the memories. I'll send it to you.
Hello.
Hi.
Oh. I don't. Is that.
Do you need barcode?
Yes, yeah, I told you you need barcode. Sorry.
She's a little sped.
Yes, she is.
Jeremy, look at the lights.
Jeremy, the lights.
We're literally at the lights now.
I'm gay.
You gotta enjoy them.
Jeremy, oh, stop. So pretty. Ange, can you send take videos and send them to me?
Yeah.
Thanks.
They're gorgeous.
You have to send me the videos from counties too, Ange.
La 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 la.
Wow! It's fucking cold!
Yeah, it's windy as hell.
Oh, someone take a video of this.
I am.
Who the fuck is this? Oh, that's Jeremy.
Happy Vlogmas, day 12. I have work in like half an hour, so I'm just doing that. Really, nothing has happened today.
And I have laundry to fold, homework to do. Gotta practice the oboe. And that's it, so. Today isn't gonna be that entertaining. Tell me this isn't just like so relaxing right now. I'm cleaning my room then.
He looks.
Bye guys.
Oh my god, I like that meme. With the ear? Yeah, that's exactly what I was gonna say.
This is suction to the desk now. There we go. Beautiful.
Ew.
Is that your orgasm face?
Stop!
This is so
pretty. Can I send you pictures?
What kind of pictures?
Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad.